Cubs lose again. And the season's over.
But far and away, the most obnoxious fans in baseball in this league are those who follow this team right here. See, this is the kind of thing, quite honestly, right now, that makes you want to see the Chicago Cubs team lose. You simply root against them. At the end of the day, they still are the Chicago Cubs. And they will figure out a way to screw this whole thing up.
They blame that goat.
Blame that old billy goat.
Oh, he dropped the ball.
I tell you what, anybody blame a goat for that long a loser? That's silly.
Think so?
I know so.
The playoffs are underway. Well, you better get ready for a real short stay. Hey, Chicago, your team is gay. The Cubs are gonna lose today. We're singing
Joke Cubs Joke. What a joke. Hey, Chicago, shed your tears. Same results in a different year. It's not bad luck. The Cubs just suck. Hey, Chicago, what do you say? Blowing games since 1908.
They blame a goat that came to Wrigley. They've got the worst fans in the National League. Their stadium's old and it smells like pee. Just come on down and you will see. You'll see them
joke, Cubs, joke. What a joke. Hey, Chicago, you dropped the ball. I know who's going home this fall. It's not bad luck. The Cubs just suck. Hey, Chicago, it's just the norm. And what is with those uniforms?
World Series time is here again. Unless you are a Cubbies fan. So clap your hands and stomp your feet. If you love to see the Cubs get beat.
Joke, Cubs, joke.
You suck.
What a joke. Hey, Chicago, you've been cursed. You'll always leave the playoffs first. It's not bad luck. The Cubs just suck. Hey, Chicago, final out. Go stuff your face with Brox and Kraut. Joke, Cubs, joke. What a joke. Hey, Chicago, what do you say? Even your theme song is gay. It's not bad luck. The Cubs just suck. Hey, Chicago, have no fear. There'll be more games to lose next year.
You know, everyone is hung up on this 100-year thing. And it needs to stop. 100 years isn't so long. The Cretaceous period. Now that's long. A weekend in a two-room vacation cottage with your mother-in-law. That's long. The thirsty fella waiting and waiting for the Budweiser truck to come rumbling into town to quench his thirst. Waiting and waiting. Now that's long. 100 years is nothing.